Now Kevin Chappell at 10. 158 left for his second shot. Oh! Well, that's what you might expect from the guy who's 10th in strokes gained tee to green. Taking dead aim.